Resident Evil 6.
Hello and welcome to another video of the Mercenaries No Mercy on Resident Evil 6. Today I shall be playing as Rochelle on Urban Chaos. So let's get going. This will be the first time I shall be playing as her, so hopefully I won't do too bad. But it is quite late, so my reactions might not be so quick. Right, I'm in, got an Uzi, a Magnum, and a zombie! Okay, it looks like this thing drains bullets quite quick. Take that. In the face. Oh, they crowd up fast down here. Okay, just keep my distance up. Fix him up quickly. It's alright. Let's go grab some time. Ow. There we go. I don't know what happened there. A bit of a glitch. Get low on health. Let's see what we've got. Not many. Oh, the recoil on that. Crazy. Come on, near the barrel. Hopefully there's some time in here that I can get very quickly. Oh, that was so close. Stuff at me, you fools. I think I've got to keep an eye on the time a bit more. Herbs over there. Let's not make that mistake again. Seconds. I guessing the dogs will be coming soon. There they are. See if I can run and get some more time very quickly. There's some. There we go. Oh, bad idea. This isn't gonna end well. Ooh, so close. Need some more time quickly. Come on. Oh, I've worked about that. Oh no, this is no good. Oh well. Didn't do too well with her. Well, I did get in at rank A, so it's not too bad. But I think I could have done longer. Anyway. Well, thanks for watching, and I shall see you on my next upload. I'm thinking of doing a full game run-through, stage by stage. So keep an eye out for that, and then I shall see you later then. Take care.